Hey, what's up? It's Rob Balasabas here. Welcome to this tutorial. This is going to be a really quick tutorial to show you how to use the background music inside of StreamYard. All right, so let's jump right into my screen. If you haven't set up StreamYard yet, you need to do that to follow along this tutorial. And so the best way to do that is just to click the link in the description. That's going to give you a 14-day free trial on any of the StreamYard plans that you see here on the screen, whether it's basic or professional. It is free for 14 days using that link. So you might as well go with the professional so you can see all of the different features available to you inside of StreamYard. All right. And so again, StreamYard is a web-based live streaming platform. It's the one that I use all the time. And so thank you so much, StreamYard, for building this tool. All right. So let's jump into the actual tutorial here. And so once you've set up StreamYard, you'll be able to set up a broadcast. Now, I do have tutorials on how to do that very easily. Once you've done that, what you're going to do is going to click on Enter Studio right here. We're going to go inside this particular studio. This is just a test studio. You're going to confirm all of this stuff here and click on Enter Studio again. We're going to turn off the mic and the camera just for the demo purpose. And so you're going to see your broadcast here and sort of the preview and everything. And so where you want to go on the right hand side, you'll see comments, banners, and you're going to click on brand. Okay, brand. I'm going to zoom out again. On the right-hand side here, you'll see this menu item, and you're going to go down to the very, very bottom, and you're going to see background music. Now, I'm going to circle this in red just so you can kind of see where that is, background music. And then right below that, you'll be able to see volume control, okay? So you can control how loud that background music is, and you can also control whether or not you want that track to loop. All right, very, very cool features there. And then also below that, you'll see all of the different options in terms of the music type. So there's acoustic, dance pop, daydreaming, feeding the ducks, into space, lo-fi, night driving, and rock. Okay, so there's some different options there for you. Now I'm gonna click on that, and that will just go ahead and start playing. There it is. And that will just go ahead and start playing, and you can control the volume up or down or turn off the loop if you like. And you can also change this as you are going through during your stream. You can change this on the fly. All right. And so it's very, very easy. Very easy to use. Awesome little tool. Hopefully in the future, you'll be able to add your own music tracks as well. And that'll be really cool, and maybe more tracks as this feature matures. So there you go. That's how you do that. If you have any questions specifically about StreamYard, please let me know. I want to make sure that I'm answering your questions. I know that there's a lot of StreamYard users on this channel, a lot of live streamers on this channel. And so if you have any specific questions, let me know, whether it's, you know, how to brand your streams, how to control your streams, bring guests on, all sorts of things around StreamYard. Please let me know in the comments. And if this was helpful to you, make sure you like this video. And also, if you haven't yet, subscribe to the channel. All right, I'll see you in the next video. Take care.